Hello there. You are in a select group that is able to watch a live streaming of mini concert number 49. Closing in on a year. Thanks for coming. First song tonight is written by a mariner back in the late 1700s. He was caught in a ship in a storm in the North Atlantic and feared for his life. He requested divine intervention, and he survived the incident. As a result, he became much more spiritual, and he wrote this song.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound, that saved a wretch like me.
Song. Scotsman who moved to Australia wrote a number of songs about World War I. This particular one is about an Australian soldier who found himself at the Battle of Gallipoli.
And the band played Waltz in Matilda. sailed off for Gallipoli. Well, I'll never forget that terrible day when our blood stained the sands and the water, and how in that battle that they call so today, we were butchered like lambs at the slaughter. Johnny Turkey was ready, he timed himself well. He rained us with bullets and he showered us with shells. And in 5 minutes flat, we were all blown to hell. Nearly blew us back home to Australia. And the band played Waltz in the Children. And we stopped to bury our slain. We buried ours, and the Turks buried theirs. And then it started all over. Well, those who remained tried to survive in this mad world of blood, death, and fire. For 10 weary weeks, I kept myself alive while the corpses around me piled higher. In a big Turkish shell, gloomy arse overhead, when I awoke in the hospital bed, seen what it had done, wished I was dead. Never knew there were worse things than dying. So no more I'll go waltzing the Children, all around the green bush, far and free. The hump tent and pegs, man needs both legs. No more waltzing Matilda for me. Where they gathered the injured, the wounded, the maimed, and they took us back home to Australia. The armless, the legless, the blind, the insane, those proud wounded heroes of Silva. Ship pulled in the circular quay, I looked at the place where the legs used to be. And thanked Christ there was no one there waiting for me to mourn and to grieve and to pity. And the band played Waltz in Matilda, and they carried us down the gangway. Nobody cheered, they just stood there and stared. And they turned their faces away. Well, now every April I sit on the porch, and I watch the parade pass before me. I see my old comrades, how proudly they march, living their days of past glory. The old men march slowly, all bent stiff and sore, the forgotten heroes of a forgotten war. And the young people ask, what are they marching for? And I ask myself the same question. And the band plays Waltz in Matilda, and the old men still answer the call. Year after year, their numbers get fewer. Soon no one will march here at all. Waltz in Matilda, waltz in Matilda. Oh, come waltz in Matilda with me. And their ghosts can be heard as they march by Matilda Bar. Who come a-waltzing Matilda with me.
Parenthetically, Waltzing Matilda is the unofficial national anthem of Australia. sort of a patriotic song. A little more upbeat song next time. That, by the way, that was the band played Waltzing Tilda. This is a Jeannie Ritchie song. There'll be one a little bit later by John Prine, roughly the same subject. She's talking about strip mining in the hills. Heard that in Athens, Ohio. I went to see a play that Thomas Daniels was in, Appalachian Christmas Carol, and they did that song in the play. Next is a Kenny Rogers song. Took turns staring
son, I've made a lifetime out of reading people's faces, knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. And if you don't mind my saying, I see you're out of aces for a taste of your whiskey. I give you some advice, so I handed him my bottle. Then he drank down my last swallow. Face lost all expression. Said, you gotta play the game, boy. You gotta learn to play it right. You gotta know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting. Dealing's done. Well, every gambler knows that the secret to surviving, knowing what to throw away, knowing what to keep. 'Cause every hand's a winner, every hand's a loser. Best that you can hope for is to die in your sleep. Turned back towards the window, sucked out his cigarette, made it off to sleep. Somewhere in the darkness, the gambler he broke even. And in his final words I heard, they said I could keep. You gotta know when to hold up, know when to fold up, know when to walk away. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the deal's done. There'll be time enough for counting when the deal's done.
Of course, that is the gambler. Next is a song that I always thought originated in Appalachia. And a lot of versions are from there, but it's about a racehorse. There are actually earlier versions of the song with a different name for the horse in the UK. It's called Stubal.
Well, the hoot owl she hollered, and the never drank water. They always drank wine.
That's Sue Ball. Next up is a Brown Pine song. I want to give you a heads up. I plan to do mini concert number 50 next Wednesday evening at 7 p.m. However, one tiny complication, I am getting my second COVID-19 vaccination that afternoon about 4 o'clock. So assuming I don't have any bad reactions for that, they were going to do the mini concert number 50. And if I have a reaction or if my arm's too sore or something like that, they will push it back to Thursday. Just giving you a heads up. Next is a John Prine song about the place his parents were from, Paradise, Kentucky. It's another kind of a Jeannie Richie strip mining sort of song.
As a child, my family would travel down to western Kentucky, where my parents were born. Backwards old town, so often remembered. So many times, my memories are worn. Daddy, won't you take me back to Gillenburg County, by the Green River, where sorry, my son, but you're too late, Aston. Mr. Peabody's coal train has hauled it away. Sometimes we travel right down the Green River to the abandoned old prison by Adrie Hill, where the air smells like snakes and we shoot with our pistols. Empty pop bottles was all we had to kill. Well, Danny, won't you take me back to Gilbert County, by the Green River, where paradise lay? I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train has hauled it away. The coal company came with the world's largest shovels, and they tortured the timber, and they stripped all the land. They dug for the coal till the land was forsaken, and they wrote it all down as the progress of man. Daddy, won't you take me back to Gillenburg County, by the Green River, where paradise lay? My son, but you're too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train has hauled it away. When I die, let my ashes flow down the Green River. Let my soul roll up through the Rochester Dam. I'll be halfway to heaven with paradise waiting. Only 5 miles. Daddy, won't you take me back to Gillenburg County, by the Green River, where paradise lay? Well, I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late to ask me. Mr. Peabody's coal train has hauled it away. Yes, I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late to ask me. Mr. Peabody's coal train has hauled it away.
Paradise by John Prine. That's the end of Mini Concert 49. I hope to see you next week.